of Would You Rather.
Okay.
These are very, very serious questions. Your answers are going to shape the rest of your life.
Okay. All right.
Would you rather be possessed or be on fire? Wyatt.
Oh, gosh.
Possessed, so I don't have to experience it.
Oh, smart.
How long would you be on fire for? Like, would you die, or would you? Is it like unlimited fire where you're just burning for the rest of your life?
Unlimited fire when you're burning for the rest of eternity.
Jeez.
Oh.
Jeez, Louise.
Well, look at my hair. What do you expect?
Well, if I'm possessed, could I come out of it?
No.
So I'm possessed forever.
Forever.
Possessed.
Yeah, possessed.
Like, is it get out possessed? Like where you're watching from like a distance?
Oh, right. Like
that's different. That's different.
That's much different. I don't know.
I thought you were talking about possession of like
I'm pretty sure.
I think demon. I would say demon.
Do you remember that?
Possessed.
I'd be on fire. You know, I don't want anybody inside of me.
Like that. Into that. Listen, on fire 100% of the time.
Yeah.
Would you rather be bleeding or puking?
Bleeding.
Depends how much I'm bleeding.
Puking.
For how long?
I'm gonna say bleeding profusely from your abdomen.
Okay. Okay. Got it.
For 47 minutes.
Got it. Okay.
Puke.
Okay.
Definitely puke.
Because then I'm hungry.
I feel like you're leaning towards puke now.
Yeah.
Would I feel better?
Like
after
how long
I puke?
Are you puking for?
No, you wouldn't feel better when you're.
But that's the point. That's the point.
Oh, I'm getting the rap now. Okay,
uh-oh.
So I'll ask the last one then.
Okay.
Would you rather eat a booger pizza or kiss Pennywise in the mouth?
Kiss Pennywise.
Pennywise is kind of cute. You know, she got the red lipstick.
Yeah, but he'll have like the children breath. He ate a bunch of children.
Oh, yeah, that's a problem for me.
Oh, yeah,
right.
That's not fun.
The booger pizza.
What's the dumbest thing that gives you the creeps?
My closet door.
Oh, just in general? That's a good one. Ooh, what's behind it?
oh, it's so hard. Failure.
Ooh, deep. That's deep as hell,
that's
girl.
Deep. Yeah. Bill Skarsgård gives me the creeps.
That's a good choice. It's a good choice. I had some nightmares, I'm not gonna lie, when I went home. Yeah, it was not good.
The dumbest thing?
Yeah, dumb thing.
Okay, besides like falling to a pool with a tarp over it, I'd probably...
No! It's a pretty good thing.
Yeah, maybe, because that's his fear. That's like his genuine real fear. not bananas, because that's also not dumb.
Pigeons. He was afraid of pigens.
Pigeons?
Yes, he is.
That's fair.
Or big scarab beetles.
Ugh.
Because they go in your hair. I mean, they're good ones. they go in your hair. They're like attracted to hair. They're like, they just want to go in your hair.
I've never had that happen to me.
It happens.
No. Yep. You're right, bro. That is pretty stupid.
He knows.
I would like to play a special dancing clown edition of Would You Rather.
Yeah.
Okay. So the course of this game is going to change your life. I promise you. Okay. Would you rather be possessed or be on fire?
Fire.
Be possessed.
Fire.
You
were
yelling that a lot. And you need to settle down.
I don't want to be possessed. Because then I'll probably light myself on fire. Goes wrong either way. That's a harsh question for me.
Would you rather be bleeding or puking?
Puking.
Puking.
Bleeding.
No,
well,
bleeding.
How much blood?
Bleeding, because when I puke, puke.
Where's that?
Oh, dude, last time I puked, I like projectile vomited. I'm not going to get into detail. It was gross.
It's too late.
It was gross.
And to answer your question, how much are you bleeding? I'm going to say you're bleeding approximately, you're just bleeding profusely out of your abdomen for like 45 minutes.
That's
not physically possible, but my game, so
does it hurt?
Yes.
and puking is the other option? Puking.
Puking, yeah. I don't know if I want to get
how much puke? How long
just
is
as much
it,
as he puke?
How
simple.
Long is the puke sesh?
I guess puke because I won't
I don't like
die.
Puking.
Okay.
I really don't like puking.
Neither, no.
And the last one, because I have to get out of here, would you rather eat a booger pizza or kiss Pennywise on the mouth?
Kiss Pennywise on the mouth.
What?
Bill Skarsgård is gorgeous.
He is. He really is.